Okay, now, Tony, folks, here we are on the Allegheny River today, and Dr. Kazoo is with us, and he caught himself a really big fish.
Yes, I did. Catfish.
Now, what do you got there, Dr. Kazoo?
Catfish.
All right, you're going to take it off the hook now. Grab it.
Sure.
Pull it up to you. Go ahead. Whoa. The boat's rocking us. Huh?
Get it.
Go ahead, grab it. Pull it up to you and touch it. It ain't going to bite you. There you go. Just grab a hold of it.
Okay.
There you go. Grab it. It ain't going to hurt you. Now take the hook out.
I never did it.
Just put your hand on the hook.
Go right ahead and do it.
Go ahead. Take your glasses off. Watch how Mark does it here. Kazoo, watch how he does it. You stand up there, see, and he just dives right in, okay?
No, but I don't dive.
Okay, put your glasses down. Hey, you'll float. You're not going to sink.
I took away the
before. Go ahead. There you go. Now let go. There you go. It ain't going to hurt you, see? You got it? There you go, Kazoo.
Strong, huh?
Okay. Rope's clear. Okay. You're doing good.
Got it.
Good. You got it. A little faster. Go ahead. Okay. Hold on. Close your mouth.
Whoa. Like that. Okay. That's good right there. Tony, tell us about the weather out there.
Huh?
Tell us about the weather out there.
Well, it's nice. Water's wet. Water's nice. Probably about what's close to 90 here. Sun's shining, beautiful. Seeing fun here, having fun.
Close. Look at his mouth going on there. Hold on. Go ahead. You're doing good.
No.
Go ahead. You're doing good.
One hand.
Okay.
Listen to me.
What?
Good. My one hand.
Well, hold on tight.
No, my one hand though.
Okay. What do you mean your one hand?
Okay. Now both. Okay, there.
Hold on.
When you take off like that.
Yeah. What?
Right here, like that.
Who the hell, a kindergarten kid can hold on to that?
You got the helmet right, the new helmet, right?
Okay.
Proof through Florida, Virginia.
Well, I'm glad that one through NASA and Norfolk.
Well, through me.
Go ahead, Kazoo.
Go ahead, Kazoo again. What a lovely day it is here in Catania. I believe it's Ford City, Catania, Pennsylvania, up above north of Pittsburgh here. Here it is, Ron. It's a nice sunny day here. Blue skies, a few clouds up around there. But mostly it's a very sunny day out here. It's in the upper 80s, close to 90. We're in there for a lot of hot weather beginning of this week here. Some days will be up in the 90s. There could be some, now, with a hurricane down in Mexico, it depends on what happens with that there. I haven't really, there's an El Nino problem out there, okay? But all this Mother Nature has a lot to do with the weather, too, with your highs and lows and ups and downs and tornadoes and hurricanes and everything that's going on right now, too. It could be some earthquakes, you know. The weather's changing, okay? And people better, like, in this area alone, up where I'm from, about 40 miles east of here, there's uprooted trees and ground, stuff we don't see too often around our area. So it's changing. Too much about Frankie in Canada, but to be honest with you, yes, there is El Niños. It wasn't his idea, everybody says it is, you know, his idea of El Niño was causing the weather problem. Yes, it is. Any meteor, like I said, any meteorologist had some knowledge in their head, a true one would figure it out, okay? NOAA's probably figured it out already, National Weather Service has figured out it, U.S. Department of the Navy, NASA, and everybody else involved with weather has probably figured it out too, you know, but yes, it's true, it is causing a lot of problems, and the way it is now, like we told you, of the year, and we were right. Okay, the weather is getting a lot more severe. Tornadoes are more severe this year in our area. The storms are more severe. We had a winter like you wouldn't believe last year around our area. You know, it's ups and downs. You know, it's like...
How deep was the snow last year?
Last year, the snow... One place where we were, 5 to 6 feet in the mountains there, where we were at. Up there on the top of Chicory there, it was 5 to 6 feet. Well, the earthquake, yeah, it's a very possibility there is going to be an earthquake in Pennsylvania. Okay, this has happened already, real small, like, you know, 1 or 2 on the scale, Richter scale there. It's, you know, it's not like California, but there's possibilities in Pennsylvania. There's a good possibility it's going to hit New York, too. Yeah. Hey. Collision.
We can't hear you. Go. He's eating raisins.
Yep.
He's eating raisin back here. Chocolate covered ants. You're making a mess back here.
No. I got the right club. I'll get the right club out of the woods this year.
You keep hallucinating.
Right stick.